Hello guys, salamat po muli sa pagtutok dito sa Showbiz Lookout at ito po ang ating balitaan. Nakalap nga po natin ang napakagandang balita po na ito dahil may mga fans at supporters po na gustong magkasama sa isang proyekto si Catherine Bernardo at Daniel Padilla together with Miss Liza Soberano. At tuloy na nga po dahil ito po ang nakita natin na post Catherine Liza Soberano to star in Nole Adaptation. Ayan nga po, celebrities Catherine Bernardo, Daniel Padilla, and Liza Soberano will star in the upcoming adaptation of Jose Rizal's novel Noli Me Tangere. Cultural Center of the Philippines, CCP, President Nick Lizazo said Bernardo and Padilla will portray Elias and Salome, respectively, while Soberano will get the role of Sisa. Soberano said they met with Department of Education DepEd Secretary Leonor Briones for adaptation which targets senior high school students as its audience. It is already in the pre-production stage. The initial plan is to have 12 to 14 episodes. But Kim Luna, ayan nga po, abangan na lang po natin yan. At syempre, alam ko po, excited ang mga fans at supporters ni Miss Liza at ni Catherine at Daniel dahil matagal na din yung iba na nire-request, no? At talagang gusto nila na magkasama sa isang project nga po itong sila Catherine, Daniel at si Miss Liza. Nako, excited na po tayong lahat para dyan dahil napakaganda po ang kanilang gagawing proyekto na ito. Ito nga po ay novel Noli Me Tangere, adaptation of Jose Rizal's novel Noli Me Tangere. Yan po. Huwag niyo pong kalimutan, ano? Hashtag Catherine, hashtag Noli Me Tangere, hashtag Soberano. Yan. Congratulations po kay Catherine, kay Daniel, at kay Miss Liza Soberano. Ito po ang ating update. Please, huwag niyo pong kalimutan mag-like, share, and subscribe. Photos always credit to the rightful owner. Maraming salamat po.